Nnamdi Kanu. I want to address this allegation by denying that Kenya was involved in the arrest, in the alleged arrest in Kenya and extradition to Nigeria of Mr. Kanu. And I repeat, I want to address this allegation by denying that Kenya was involved in the alleged arrest in Kenya and extradition to Nigeria of Mr. Kanu. To us, therefore, these allegations are fictional, imaginary, and deliberately concocted to fuel antagonistic feelings amongst certain sections of the Nigerian people against the Kenyan people. I want to challenge anyone with the facts relating to this alleged arrest in Kenya to present these facts. This will include when, how, and who was particularly involved in the alleged arrest. And in any case, I believe we are all Nigerians. Nigeria is a sovereign country. It's your country. Instead of facing the Kenyan High Commission to Nigeria to ask some of these questions, you should face your own government. The government of Nigeria knows how they are arrested. Maybe in Nigeria, and took Kanu to court. They have the answers, not me. I, as the High Commissioner of the Republic of Kenya in the Federal Republic of Nigeria, wish to categorically emphasize that our two countries, Kenya and Nigeria, have and continue to enjoy cordial diplomatic relations with both federal government of Nigeria and its great accommodating and amiable citizens. We have no intention of interfering with internal affairs of Nigeria, which includes arresting of our own citizens on matters of crime. On this case of alleged arrest in Kenya of Mr. Kanu, I wish to categorically state here that we are not happy at this ridiculous attempt of dragging the name of Kenya and His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta on this matter of arrest and extradition of the self-acclaimed IPOB leader.